As I've said before, we always knew the number of those that had died would increase. And I'm able to say at this point in time, we know that at least 30 people have died as a result of this fire. And based on what we know, there is nothing to suggest at this time that the fire was started deliberately.